Whackhead spots an estate agent's billboard one Sunday. He notices that the man has a very unusual name, spelt V-U-K, pronounced Vuk. He phones the guy, horribly mispronouncing his name. You can only imagine what word he says. That horrible four-letter word beginning with the F. Every time you hear a beep, Whackhead says the F word.
Vuk speaking.
Hello, is that...
Excuse me?
Is that...
Excuse me?
I see your billboard.
Yes.
Is that Mr...
No, not Vuk.
Sorry?
Vuk. Where are you from? Which billboard?
The Remax 2000. I'm interested in buying some property, Mr.
Vuk. It's creation.
Mr. What did you say is the best...
Sorry, first, let's get my name right before we carry on. It's Vuk. No, Vuk.
I'm terribly sorry, sir, but I'm battling to say... Mr. I'm battling to say... how you say?
Your name is?
Perumal Naidu.
Okay. Which billboard are you phoning me off?
I was given your number from a friend because I'm looking for something in the West Rand.
What? How much are you looking to spend?
One bar. Now, my friends all talk about in the area, and he's great.
Is this some kind of a joke?
No.
What? You keep on calling me, and I told you what my name is, so that's quite irritating. I'll be honest with you. Some kind of a joke because my name is Vuk. It's not.
By the way, is your surname Face? So it's. Face.
But you're doing it again, so then I think we must end this call.
No, I apologize, but I can't pronounce the you know?
Because this sounds like some kind of a prank call, to be quite honest with you, because I've had them before, and I'm quite irritated with them.
Sorry,
my apologies if I'm mistaken.
Okay. I'll tell you my name.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, my name is Whackhead Simpson from 94.7.
Are you serious?
Yes.
Okay.
Good mugshot too, though, my brother.
What do you say?
A good mugshot.
Thanks, man. Are you serious, though? You're 94.7?
94.7, yeah, brother.
Right,
yeah, man.
Cool, man.